strange, but now, when we were in the very jaws of the gulf, I felt more composed than when we were only approaching it. Having made up my mind to hope no more, I got rid of a great deal of that terror which Amanthi had felt.
As I felt the signal sweep by the descent, was to tear this from my nerves. My hold upon the barrel and closed my eyes.
It may look like boasting, but what it tells you is the truth.
Well, I began to reflect how magnificent thing it was to die in such a manner.
How foolish it was in me to think of so paltry a consideration as my own individual life.
I still live.
Of so wonderful a manifestation.
The sound of falling had ceased, and the motion of the vessel seemed
to change.
The vast funnel became
a little less
misty. Gyrations of the world gradually less modified by degrees. The growth and rain grew disappeared, and the bottom of the gulf seemed slowly to arise. The sky was clear, the wind had gone down, and the thin moon was set radiantly in the west. I found myself on the surface of the ocean, and filled me with the force of the gold. My back was bound.
and we falter, we constantly alter, turn over and over and over again. We walk and we stumble.